Football season is right around the corner, and a local high school will be seeing some big changes on the field. Sergeant Bluff Luton's football field is joining the trend of going from natural grass to artificial turf. The new look will take a lot less maintenance, especially as we hit the colder months. The field is still under construction, but the SBL Warriors will be ready for game day once school starts.